Hey there, my name's Paul Franklin. I am a visual effects supervisor and I work at Double Negative Visual Effects here in London. Double Negative Visual Effects is a digital visual effects studio in the heart of London. And we make effects for movies, what you might call special effects. We call them visual effects. And we use lots of computers and animation and graphics. We have lots of artists and programmers and software developers, filmmakers, and we've made effects for films like the Harry Potter series, the Dark Knight trilogy. I myself worked on the film Inception a few years ago, and lots of other films besides as well. If you saw the recent Thor movie, that was some of our work. And we do it all here in the heart of London. The London visual effects industry is pretty vibrant. It's been growing for quite a few years. There are several major companies here that provide visual effects for Hollywood feature films, smaller independent films, and of course lots of TV shows as well, which we're increasingly doing. And in addition to that, there are lots of people working in computer animation and graphics in things like video games, web design, all sorts of things. So it's there's a lot of crossover between what we do and a lot of other creative industries that are all working in the digital sphere. Visual effects, I think, is something that would be very attractive to school leavers. Obviously, it takes a while to develop the skills, and you probably need to do some kind of course, higher degree that gives you access to the software and the hardware that we use, and also give you time to develop your ideas and your abilities as a creative artist for the industry. But once you can get into it, there is a lot of opportunity, and I've been working in visual effects for about 25 years. And I expect to be doing it for a long time to come yet. For people who are interested in getting into visual effects, I would say the first thing to think about is, what are you actually interested in? You know, are you interested in filmmaking for its own sake? Is there a specific aspect of filmmaking? Is it animation? Is it creating worlds that characters go to? Is it working with live action to create things that look like they've been photographed, couldn't possibly have happened in the real world? These are questions you should ask yourself, because really the thing you're going to do best at is the thing that you enjoy the most, that you really feel you can put your heart and soul into. Because it takes a long time to get good at this business, and the work is hard, but the rewards are significant once you actually get there. Well, I'm delighted to say that Double Negative are going to be taking part in the Visual Effects Festival in January next year. So come along and find out how we did the effects for some of your favourite movies.